like 10 pound ankle. No, not ankle. Oft. It's a 10 pound thing for my shins to get my shins stronger, which then helps the calves. Also. Okay. That's so good. It really gets right up in here in the front, which is so important. Okay. Oh, that's good. I love this. It's so good. Okay. Then, stretching the shoulders. Again, 10 pounds. But I started with 7.5, then went to 10, and then I have some 12. Both 2 sixes. So 12. And it's good to get your ligaments stronger with a little bit of weight. What is so good is that when I started, I could not hold it for very long. I'm gonna get my shoes off so I don't get it on the couch. But I couldn't hold it for very long. And now I can hold it a lot longer, and that's a good sign. That means my ligaments are stronger and more flexible probably. Okay, that's my start. Have a good day. Thank you. Ciao.